cameo.
Sanchez a cameo, that's right.
They always looking at us as a trash man, but people, we're more than just a trash man. You know?
Skeet, take one.
Do you want to ask me some questions, man? My name is Shantarian Cooper. I go by Skeet. I grew up in Athens, Georgia. Went to school here. I've been with Solid Waste around 7.5 years. I attended Hillsley Middle School, and I went to Cedar Shoals High School. For one thing, I'm a father. My son's 4 years old. I'm also a student. Went to majority of all the colleges around here. UNG right now. I've studied some of everything. Business, diesel mechanic, commercial truck driving, whatever. I just love to learn things. The t-shirt that I'm holding in my hand, I came up with the idea because at the time there was a lot of discrimination and racial slurs being thrown around at particularly the trash workers downtown. And I got with my director and we was discussing things, and I told her that majority of the people just look at us as trash men, and we're more than just trash men. A lot of us coaches, parents, students, and we're more than just someone out here collecting garbage. Well, some changes that I think we would like to see in our community as well as the world is more people having more respect for each other as individuals, because a lot of people come from different backgrounds and you never know what that person may be going through or where they may be heading. Favorite thing about my job is that I get to work at night, get to see the difference between the day and the night that a lot of people may be in the bed and don't be able to see what goes on at night. I like the world to know that just because you're a trash man doesn't mean you can't be an awesome person.
How you doing? My name is William Sanchez. I'm originally from New York. I've been in Athens, Georgia about 14 years, and New York is one place where I reside today. Georgia's home. You know, I love this place. I love my job. I love my job. Behind that, I get to meet different people. Store owners, how you doing? My name is William, and you know, we have conversations. You know, the worst thing that I think about here is, and I talked to my director about it, is the homeless. You know, people always want to say, well, you know, the problem is how they got there, but we need to stop thinking about the problem as more of the solution. You know, yeah, they're there. I mean, I can't, you know, however they got there is how they got there, but what's the solution? Normally when I'm blowing the streets, if anybody told me, well, you need to get this done, and if the homeless is there, I'm not gonna disrespect them. You know, I feel like sometimes, you know, people would do that you see them down and out, and who am I to come and kick them even worse, you know? So I try to talk to them, about recovery and stuff like that. You know, because recovery is a beautiful thing, man. Recovery is a big, broad word, man. And I don't know if people understand it, you know. Today, because I work here, you know, I'm not the best man in the world. I'm a better man to me, you know. So, you know, life is just awesome here today, you know. There's things that we gotta fix around here, but that's everywhere. Starts by us. I'm a humble person today.
What's up, Will?
How's it going?
Hey, buddy, how you been?
I'm all right.
I'll catch you.
All right. Hey, you know what? That gentleman, right? He's always jogging, right? And he was going to Brazil. He takes trips by himself all the time, and he brought me. I said, yo, bring me back a rock from Brazil. He brought me one of them statues. from Jesus Christ.
From
Brazil, right, from Rio.
Yeah.
So, you know, even that, and I say that because now that's where it comes that, you know, the intimacy that we get with other people, you know, that we, you know, we talk, we conversate, you know, and people do stuff like that, shows you love too. You know, all I want to do is that I want to give back, you know what I mean, on a broader horizon. I worry about the homeless, I do. I worry about the addiction that we have in this town. Life is too short to be angry at somebody, you know, especially that they don't have nowhere to go or they're hungry and stuff like that. You know, one thing, you know, if you ask me, man, don't mess with the homeless, man, and don't mess with the kids. You know what I mean? Mess with me before you do that. You know what? It's funny that you said that because my cousin, she just came and she made barbecue chicken, but Spanish style. My favorite is white rice, beans, and breaded chicken, Spanish style. You know what I'm saying? It's the seasoning.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Once you get some of that sazon in you, I'm telling you.
What's the special season?
If I told you, I gotta kill you. then you won't need me.
That's the purpose of me asking you.
Well, it's called sazon and adobo.
I know about adobo.
You know, but now, you have to be careful with the adobo. You know, you put garlic, you know, onion powder. But when you sazon, but when you hit that adobo, that adobo could salten your food up or can make it just right. You know, I'm just learning how to make Spanish rice. You know, I got a brother who just came, well, a cousin who just came from New York, and he's been telling me he knows how to make rice. And I be bypassing him. And I'm always getting my brother to do it, you know. I let him do it one time. I called my brother up. Guess what? I never need you again. Click. So, you know, one day, you know, we need to do a nice barbecue with different, you know.
Everybody bring a dish.
Yeah, bring a dish or two, you know what I mean?
We're gonna have Lance bring some Hawaiian food and Will some Spanish or Puerto Rican food.
We can do that, some soul food, because
right.
I'm a soul food. Hey, don't let, just because I'm Spanish, look. I got a little color in me. I do love that soul food, you know what I mean? But, yo, I tell you one thing, even about, you know, our cultures, even though they're different, they're all beautiful. So, one day, everybody who's watching, if you get a chance, if you're in Athens and we're doing a nice size barbecue, because I know the director now, we're putting her under pressure right now. We're going to have to make something. Come down and try some of our food. Thank you.